If you believe the old expression, beauty is only skin deep, you might not expect much from the new 2007 Toyota Tundra. But even though our double cab 4x4 looked quite striking with its blue streak metallic paint, it proved to have more than enough substance below all that sheet metal. With styling elements drawn directly from the FTX concept truck, the new Tundra cuts a sleek profile for a full-size truck. Between the forward cant of the rear windows, rising window line, and imposing grille, the Tundra no longer looks the part of a meager import. And all that beauty is applied to a truly full-size truck that's as big as its domestic rivals in almost every dimension. More importantly, our Tundra tester was backed up by an all-aluminum 5.7-liter iForce V8 hooked to a 6-speed automatic transmission. It delivers a class-leading 381 horsepower at 5,600 RPM and 401 pound-feet of torque at 3,600 RPM. And with the towing package, our Tundra was rated to pull an impressive 10,300 pounds. At the track, the burly V8 powered the Tundra to a shockingly fast 0-60 sprint of just 6.3 seconds, slightly faster than the upgraded 2007 Nissan Titan. The Tundra also impressed us in the slalom with steering that was both quick and precise. With intrusive stability control, however, it only managed an average 54.9 miles per hour through the cones. Equipped with the optional TRD off-road package, our Tundra Limited handled whatever we threw at it with ease. On rutted dirt roads, the Tundra maintained its composure and little of the constant pounding made its way into the cabin. The uprated springs that come with the towing package occasionally pass through a bit of firmness, but in general, the ride is remarkably smooth and the cabin remains quieter than many sedans we've recently tested. Thanks to the new Tundra's wider cab, comfortable seats, and plenty of storage space, the Tundra works well both as a work truck and everyday driver. Highly adjustable seats make finding the right position easy, but some editors dislike the distinct edge on the thigh cushion. The cockpit layout earned a bit of criticism too, as some of the climate and radio controls are hard to reach from the driver's seat. Also, the tunneled gauges seemed too separate, making it difficult to get relevant information at a quick glance. Although many editors felt there was too much hard plastic inside the Tundra, most surfaces are covered with textures that at least look good. All in all, the new Tundra is an impressive and truly full-size truck. Its drivetrain is now the best available in the full-size class, and it backs it up with an equally capable chassis and comfortable cabin. It's not perfect, but neither are any of its competitors. Is the Toyota Tundra going to take over the full-size segment? Not by a long shot. But, for the first time ever, Toyota has a truck that can truly go toe-to-toe with the domestics in every respect, setting up an ugly fight for this good-looking truck.